keyboard shortcuts are a powerful tool, and I will show you some of my favorite shortcuts. I will divide them into three groups. Some in shortcuts in lists, some shortcuts in lines on orders or journals, and two general shortcuts that I find very useful. So let's start on a list. For instance, the item list. Here, if I want to search for something, I can press the shortcut key F3. That will open up here. Let me stand in the search up here, and I can search for wheel. One of my other favorite parts is that I can mark a value and say Alt F3, and it would filter to this value. I can then either remove it or add more values, but a very quick way to filter on a specific value. Another trick, on a sales order or on lines, for instance on a sales order like this, or journals, I can look up in the field that I'm standing in. I could just use the mouse and press on look on value, but there's also a shortcut key. And this is Alt and arrow down. Now I can choose the item that I want. To enter to the next field, I can press on enter, and it would automatically hop to the next field that has been defined as a quick entry field. And now we come to one of my absolute favorite keyboard shortcuts. To copy the value standing just above the field that I'm in. Right now, I would like to enter 10 in quantity, but instead of writing 10, I can use the shortcut key F8. That will copy the value from the field above. Last but not least, I have two favorite shortcuts that go across both fields, lists, pages. When I'm standing in an area that I would like to know more about, I can simply press Ctrl F1 and the help functionality will show up and showing me information about the area that I'm standing in. Last but not least, we have the tell me shortcut or the search shortcut. That is Alt Q. This will open the tell me what you want to do search functionality. And with this, I can search across reports, tasks, pages, and when I'm on a page, I can also search for actions within this page. So for here, I could, for instance, say sprint, and it will show me first the results it gives me on the current page, but it will also give me a list of pages and tasks and reports and analysis related to the search I made. The list of shortcuts are long, and with every version, it expands. So, to help you find all of the shortcuts, you can find this up in the Help button. Here we have the link for keyboard shortcuts. Here we can read a lot about the keyboard shortcuts, and they will be described in further detail. We can also see a visualization of this.